25 times. We do write our own songs. We sell them on iTunes and we sell them on CDs over there, but we're kind of opposite with what we write. I like to be the optimist, the rose-colored glasses. Love is awesome and beautiful and so powerful. And Laura's like, love sucks and I hate you. And no, you don't really. But
well, you wrote Mad.
I did write Mad.
You did write Mad.
That was a little bit different than what I'm used to. But we wrote one comparing love to, you know, 20 different things that it's normally not compared to. And so we hope that you will enjoy the comparisons that we have found for love.
And find love that is all of these things.
Love it.